Sorry, I wasn't talking. Hello everyone, this is Anime Games, and we're gonna be playing some, Final Fantasy X. It's been quite a bit of time since, I'm glad I got here safely, don't wanna- shut up! Okay, I'm trying to talk to the people, and you're just like, nah, bro. It didn't happen. And then, you're being rude. Fuck you. But anyways, I'm playing Final Fantasy X. I haven't played it in some time.
Can't see a thing. Shh.
Hi, best friend.
That's a Guado, right?
Who could it be?
It is not a
Maester Seymour?
Is that Maester Seymour? Who's Maester Seymour? Actually, I know who Maester Seymour is. But is that Maester Seymour? That is Maester Seymour. Look at Maester Seymour. Being Maester Seymour. Everyone do- You didn't do the pray! Yes, you gotta do that prayer, man. Love 130, hello, hello, hi best friend.
Rise, Maester Seymour.
You don't even have a deep- hi best friend.
And all of you as well.
That's correct.
I present to you the son of Maester Jiskel Guado. We departed for the far plain a fortnight past. As some of you already know, he has been officially ordained a Maester of Yevon.
Oh, damn. Damn, son.
I am Seymour Guado. I am honored to receive the title of Maester.
Okay.
In life, my father Jiskel worked to foster friendship between man and Guado.
Okay. That's nice.
I vow to carry on his legacy and to fulfill my duties as Maester to the best of my abilities.
But what if, what if I don't like it? I'm gonna fight you.
Bow your head.
I'm not gonna bow my head. I am 10 out of 10. I am rebel. His eyes are creepy. I don't like it.
Really psychs you up, yeah? All right, last meeting before the match. Hustle.
Fucking my character knows what's up.
He's like, yo, bro, something just happened. I saw that.
No. I saved like 6 minutes ago. It was already saved. But anyways. Hey, why'd you gotta be like, aw, to me? Like, bruh.
Where's Waka?
I'm good.
Let the matchup draws.
We had to play the Gores in the first match last year.
The year before that, and the one before that, too.
Okay.
Well, we would have lost to anyone anyway.
Well, this time we're gonna be best. 10 out of 10, we're gonna win. I actually don't
we're
really
playing
know
the
how
Alphabet
to play.
Sykes first. If we win, we're in the finals. That's right, we got seeded. 2 wins, and we're the champions.
Yeah, boy.
First things first. Let's go over the basics again, boys.
Okay, what's the basics? I understand the basics. Do you understand the basics? I don't think you do. I don't think you understand the basics. Okay. There are 5 players. The overhead map shows all players. I gotta get my narrator voice on. The overhead map shows all players' current positions and the direction each is facing. Here, only one team is shown on the field. Hater, me, is carrying the ball out. The ball carrier is displayed as a circle on the map. A circled arrow. Now let's watch the players move.
That's a lot of movement right there, man.
It may seem confusing at first, but it's actually quite simple. By default, player movement is set to auto, so everyone moves around the pool automatically. Use the overhead map to check the player's positions. The triangular frame inside the red circle is the opposing team's goal. Here it is. The goal is always on the left-hand side of the overhead map. Let's resume. Try to keep track of your position in relation to the goal.
This is fucking Blitzball 101. Okay.
Sorry for yelling. Next, let's try moving the ball carrier manually. Press triangle. Manual. Yeah, boy. I can also do that, but I would rather do this. Yeah, boy. I already got it. Okay, I'm moving. Look how fast. Gotta go faster. Look how fast I'm going. Thank you. My narrator voice is pretty great. Come on. I want to get this over with. And I have to like... Okay, I'm gonna go from this side. I had to press it. Whoops. Only the ball carrier can be moved manually. All other players stay on auto. Note that it becomes harder to manage your teammates while manually controlling the carrier. This mode is recommended for veteran blitzers. First try, go again. Auto.
I am not.
Now you're back to auto movement.
I am not a good blitzballer. So, yeah.
Try switching between manual and auto to get a feel for both modes.
But yeah, thank you for saying my narrator voice is perfect. Yay.
Boom. Fucking wrong button. Moves left, turns to then the right. There's a fucking perfect. Movement modes are only applicable when you're on an offense. When you're on defense, your entire team moves on auto. Summary 1. Use the overhead map to keep track of play. Change movement modes with triangle. Players move automatically when on defense.
Yay, action commands. I have to go through all of these.
In order to make a player perform an action, you must choose an action command. You can press open the action command window by pressing square. Press square now. The game pauses while the action command window is open, so you have ample time to think about your next move. This is explained after. Dribble. There are three available commands. Press, shoot, and dribble.
Is my narrator voice soothing? Like, could you probably, like, sleep to my narrator voice? Anyways,
dribble simply makes the player resume movement.
Is that it? Okay.
Pass and shoot are the most important commands.
Okay, I'm not gonna read those.
Passing.
Yay, okay. I mean... I don't know if I want that or not, that you could fall asleep to my narrator voice. Anyways,
now,
let's take a pass at passing. Let's take a look at passing.
Press square now. Select pass. Pass. Select the receiver for your pass. His stats are shown at the top right.
This looks better. Pass. Yeah, boy. Your pass is complete, and now Dotto has the ball. Stats determine the outcome of each pass.
Take a look at the number shown
next to PE. At PA. That number, 10, represents Dotto's passing accuracy. Let's pass the ball back to Hater. It's all good, man. Hater. And I catch the ball. Did you notice the gradual decrease in PA? I already know how to play, but I'm doing this because yeah. The friction of the water causes the pass's PA to gradually decrease. I actually don't remember how to play some of it. If its PA reaches zero, the pass becomes uncatchable. Now let's watch Hater throw a bad pass. We'll set his PA at 3. That's the closest guy. Hater throws a pass. Dotto fumbles the ball. Letty claims the ball. When a pass fails, the ball becomes loose. A loose ball can be claimed by anyone. Therefore, a player of high PA can successfully throw longer passes. Likewise, a player of low PA often throws bad passes, giving the other team a chance at the ball. This is a lot of reading. But I gotta remember, because I don't remember a lot. Now, let's look at how to shoot. Shooting is very similar to passing.
Shooting, yeah, okay. Shoot losses, okay.
Okay, so, now, shoot. Your teammate's stats are displayed on a black background. A blue background. The opposing teams are in red. CA represents the goalkeeper's ability to catch incoming shots. In this example, let's presume. Keep an eye on... Okay. It's all good. I understand. I believe they can catch it now. Check Hater's SH now. Since the shot lost some SH and it is currently at 2. Here we take the shot's SH and this to crap the goalkeeper's. If no SH remains, then the shot fails. Be aware that the actual SA applied here is randomized, ranging from 50 to 150% of the goalie's current CA. Here the goalie has a CA of 8, so the actual amount subtracted may vary from 4 to 12. But let's see whether the shot's SH score will remain above 0. It didn't. Shot failed because you're a fucking faggot. No, man, it's all good. I got it. Are you enjoying it so far? I hope I'm being somewhat funny. Yo, you, right here. I'm gonna shoot it at you. But boy. There's no way you could catch that. The shot was successful because I'm good. Using HP.
I think.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Kitty. In Blitzball, powers expend HP to perform actions. I think. Yeah, that's what I thought. The more you have the water, and the more you have the ball in ship right here. That's going down fast. Okay. Shooting and passing also consumes HP. Let's take a look. I already see. Let me shoot. Yay. It's not gonna make it. It didn't make it.
I blame Kitty. Okay.
Okay.
It won't make it at all.
No.
I don't know what you did. I just blame you. Okay. I just blame you. I blame you. No. No, stop spamming me. No. No. Don't do this, Kitty, please. An encounter occurs when opposing players come in contact with the ball character. If you are the ball character, the action command menu will open. You must then decide on a course of action in the face of opposing players. No, it's all good. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I give you virtual hug. There you go. You just have gotten virtual hug. No break. Okay. Yay. Yay, I get hugs back. Oh, we got another person watching. Oh, it's Reckless Fig! Reckless, how dare you show your face in these parts? Reckless is my friend. That's who. How dare you show your account in this part of town? Anyways, we have a lot of reading to do, so watch vehicle. Okay, I'm not gonna read because that's gonna take a bit, and I don't feel like reading that much. Don't worry, Kitty. You don't have to be like straight face. Okay, Kitty, calm down. Sorry, I probably should be the one calming down. Fucking no break that break. Fuck it. No break. 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 Do it, mate. No. Dun dun. No. No, you grabbed the ball! Why'd they do this to me? They grabbed the ball. I mean, this is the tutorial, though. I know how this works. Shy, fork. 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 Yeah, boy. Let's go, Dotto. You can grab my ball, right? Boom. Boom. You fucking tumbled, mate. Oh, but then Jasu. Yeah, my boy Jasu. My boy Jasu was able to grab the ball. My boy Jasu. Uh-oh. We got a 2-on-1. A shoot, man. Shoot, it's got... This is not gonna make it. Yeah, we're not cats or kittens! I'm a kitten, she's a kitty, you're a something. You're a human.
Sorry, we're having... Sorry, we're having an intimate conversation in chat right now. I don't feel like reading it out of that. He's a duck? Okay. What are you guys whispering about, you fucks? That yondo. That yawn. Oh, hi, Yuna.
Someone said they saw Sir Orin in a cafe.
Orin?
Yes, Sir Orin. Let's go find him.
Sir Orin? Coffee. Think about it. You can go to Sir Orin, find Sir Orin, and you can also get coffee.
Hey! The game starts, like, real soon. You come back quick, yeah?
Reckless, no. You're a duck now.
Hey, I'll be back.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, Waka. You're nope, stiff, you're a duck. Man. No, no, not your face. Yeah. Just breathe out. Relax.
Okay.
Like this. Just breathe.
Relax, man. You might need some coffee for that.
Maybe now we can find Sir Jack.
No, you are a duck.
Huh? How?
Sir Orin was also my father's guardian. So,
yeah, like
he
what
Lovey
say,
Subject
you're
is.
A duck forever, and you shall stay a duck.
Let's go now.
It didn't even occur to me to think that the Orin Yuna was talking about, and the one that I knew from Xanarkin could be two different people.
No, it's the same person,
I don't know
man.
Why, but I knew it was the same guy. I knew it was the same Orin.
I knew it too, but...
Imito sumana. Fasikna bund.
I don't know your language.
Hey, Albed Sykes, right? Some Albed saved me the other day, and... this girl, Riku, gave me food, and...
It's already true, man. You don't.
You
I don't need a 1v1
me,
magic.
You?
It's already true.
Anyway... If you meet Riku, tell her thanks for me. Oh, and as for the first game, may the best team win.
No, I don't need a win. I already know you're a duck. Oh, shit, I'm playing. Okay. Finally, get some playtime into this game. Actually, I'ma save this shit right in meow. I don't need a 1v1 you magic style. You're a duck forever and you should be proud to be a duck. I'm proud to be a kitten. She's proud to be a kitty. You should be proud to be duck. No, I definitely won't lose. Bruh, give me the red and blue deck, mate. Fucking disintegrate. Yeah, I love you. Tell him. Yeah, you're a duck, you fuck. You're a fucking duck. You're
I'm
a fucking
sorry.
Duckling.
Please let
me through. A duckling. A duckling.
Hey,
a duckling.
Let's go.
Fucking ducking.
You're really famous.
Sorry, you can't see. I duckling. Boom. You're a fucking duckling. You fuck.
I hope we don't get separated.
I hope you fuck ducks.
Yuna.
Huh? Hmm? What was that?
In Xanarkin? We do this to cheer on
you can see
players.
His nipple. You just got duck and toasted, man. With a side.
You try it
of
too.
Duck
your
stew.
In your mouth like this.
Like. This?
Not like that. This. Then you just blow.
It's not working.
Practice.
Okay.
Hey, use that if we get separated. Then I'll come running, okay? Well, guess we should just stick together then, till you can do it.
Yes, sir.
No, you're just Duck the Duck. You're just Duck. Sorry, you guys can't see what's happening in chat.
Whoa.
After the video is uploaded,
this is a pretty big town.
Anyone that watches this video will not know what's happening in chat.
Luca is the second largest city in Spira.
But my friend Reckless Steelhand
was little. You know, like Besaid and Killica.
I'm just gonna say her name's Lovey.
Towns don't usually get bigger than that.
No, you're just Duck the Duck. Anyways, we're talking about
because
how I'm a kitten,
a lot of
and that Lovey
together,
is a duck. Not a duck. A kitty, and that my friend Reckless is a
what
duck.
What about Luca? It's safe here,
and he wants to be Tiamat.
It's not
which
any
is
different.
Like,
but the
fuck.
Stadium is here. The Crusaders fight
which
to
is
protect
a dragon
it with all their strength.
They protect the stadium?
Somewhere.
Blitzball
I don't actually
is really
remember
the only
what the dragon
that
wants
we
to be
have.
Tiamat, which is a dragon.
Spira's a little short
an
on
ultimate
fun these
Falcon
days.
Dragon. And we're just saying that he's a duck.
Talk about pressure.
That's right. Is Xanarkand like this too?
No, Xanarkand's not like this. It's more like something.
Well, there are more buildings, all tall ones, and cramped together.
Oh. They must be so tall. Don't you ever get dizzy?
Reckless, here I duck. You're not Tiamat the Dragon
Let's
God.
Go find
You're
Sir
a
Orin.
Duck. Now deal with it.
Orin's not here.
Orin isn't here. As you can see, Orin isn't here. But you're not Tiamat. You're just a duck named Duck.
Why not talk, Kimari? Not see Yenke for 10 years. Say something. Kimari forget Yenke? Forget Biran? Leave Kimari.
Well, you're still not any of those. You're a
Kimari
you're just a duck.
Small, Ranzo.
You're still a duck.
Kimari so
you fucking
small,
duck.
Can't see Yenke and Biran's faces.
Damn, son. This guy's getting bullied
Kimari
because he had lost his horn.
Ranzo, friends? We taught you much at time of Hornmoor.
No, you didn't. You fucked up.
Biran taught Kimari to be strong, Ranzo. Maybe taught too much.
Take him on.
Boy, watch what's about to happen. You about to get slapped. You about to get... Oh, damn!
Take it outside. The tournament's starting, you hear?
The game.
Today, on this glorious day, players from all over Spira have assembled.
I don't really
here
care about D&D logic, just so you know.
This great contest of bravery,
but just remember, you're still a duckie.
All of these fine
you go
teams,
quack, quack,
equally renowned, deserve to win the cup today. Such is the nature of this contest. Let us, the spectators,
ooh,
play our
ooh
role accordingly.
Oh yeah, boy. Let's go. Let's go,
let
boy.
Let us sing to the glory of the winners and applaud equally the valor of the defeated. Contestants, may Yevon be with you.
Oh! Yeah, let's go. About to play some... Look at all that water. Look at those graphics. Those graphics, man. Look at those graphics. So many graphics. The graphics are so good.
Look at the graphics. Graphics are so good. It's fucking floating on air, mate. Fucking oh god. Oh god, graphics became bad again. Nope, you can just be a duck, no hybrids. No, you can't do that. You're just a duck. No hybrids. You're just a fucking duck, mate. Look at this tournament, mate. Oh, that guy, that other guy's hand was actually quicker.
Kimari, Yuna's gone.
Oh, you better punch him in his stupid fucking face. Fuck. Why you no punch him in his fucking face? Kitty, calm down.
Where in Spira have you been?
Huh?
Yuna's been kidnapped by the Al-Bed Sykes. In exchange safe return, they want the Aurochs to lose.
What?
No, you're just a
duck. If they're only blitzball players, I doubt they'd do anything drastic.
Maybe you can be a duck with a top hat and that's it.
I'm going too.
Just a duck with a top hat, some deal with it glasses, and that's it.
I mean, how good a team can they be?
Waka said the same thing. He'll take care of the game. We should go get Yuna. The Albed boat is in Dock 4. Let's go.
See, Kitty agrees with me. No dubstep. You can't dubstep. Ducks, do not dubstep. You can't be a dubstep duck. No dubstep ducks. This might be the end of the video after this battle. If I remember correctly though, this battle takes like fucking 8 hours. You might have dubstep. But you're not a duck that can do dubstep. You're just a dubstep. No, you're not a dubstep. You're just a duck with a top hat and deal with it glasses.
Whoa, what are they?
Ancient machina salvaged by the Albed.
You probably can't even do good DJ dubstepping. Can you even do good? Are you even good, meh? Fucking warp meh. Oh damn. That robot just got hit in his fucking face. Oh shit, no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Use some fire. Damn, son. It's probably beat. Oh shit. No, why you gotta stab my bro like that? You about to get fired on now. I fucking murder those goddamn robots. Oh. Oi. You guys ready? Oh, you're not even ready. You're not ready for this. You're not ready. Ah! You weren't ready. You weren't ready. I can't believe there's like 100 fucking comments. Calm down, guys. You would actually have to show me the fucking depths up. But do you have a launch pad, man, like me? I actually can't show a launch pad because
I don't have a webcam. And even if I did, I wouldn't know where to put it. Aw, Jinx, I know I'm always right. Thank you, kitty. I don't know, he could be good, but you know.
I don't.
Fuck out of no! Get out of here! No! LJ! Get in here! What? We have so many people in the chat.
What's up with these guys?
You can't record zombies right now, it's at a football game. Boy, you about to get flamed! Oh. I pressed the wrong button. Sorry, I pressed the wrong button.
The Albed were expecting us.
No, I pressed the... They didn't get flamed. Can you not stab me in the face hole? That'd be very much appreciated. Don't worry about it, lovey, I'm lost too.
Ooh, flamed.
My headphones back on. There we go. Okay. I moved the microphone and I took off my headphones and I heard myself. Ooh, boys. Ooh, boys, we get to see some of the tournament.
The Aurochs are keeping the score tied with some excellent defense, folks.
Look at these defense. Look at this form.
Oh, he'll feel that one in the morning.
But the referee doesn't call the foul. Wack is taking a real beating out there.
Get fucking wrecked, man.
Huh. Still in there.
He but not for last. Long.
Waka's always like that.
Ouch.
Let's go.
Yeah, boy, I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win this. Oh, fuck. I forgot to save before the boss battle. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I fucked up.
Let's go.
It's all over now. It's all ogre now. Lovey, I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win it for kit. I'm gonna win it for cat kind. Kittens, kitties, cats. Okay, are you ready? Boss battle time! Triggered command! No. Use the screen. Oh yeah, I think you need an electric.
Come on, move!
It's probably out of power.
Fine, I'll do it for fucking Oh fuck, we're so dead though. Ah fuck, we're so dead. Yes, boys. Trigger the command. Trigger the command. Trigger.
Come on, move.
It's probably a...
We're so fucked in the ass. No. Heal later. Oh damn. Oh damn, son. I am Master Kitten. Are you ready for it? Actually, I have both. You right there. You. It's all good. We can do an Overwatch one. Anyways, it's all good. It's all good in the hood. We're ready. Let's go. Go. Come on. Thunder. Thunder that bitch. Do some more. I'm gonna win, kitty. Oh. Look at it shake. Trigger it. Triggered. Oh, damn, son. I just did 5,000 damage to you. I'm gonna use Lancet. Oh, damn. Damn, you just got fucking flames. Fucking water. Water on this. Oh. Oh, they did like nothing. Boy. Just one. Throw down the mic. Throw it down. Sorry, I legitimately fucking left for a second there. I fucking left, I'm back. It's all good, I'm back.
I hope you hurt them. A little.
A little.
What is it?
There were these Albed that saved my life when I first came to Spira.
Okay.
They took me on their ship.
Oh yeah, I know this part.
They even gave me food. I was kind of hoping that this was the same ship. But it's not.
Yeah, it doesn't have the cargo ship on the back.
I wonder if they're all gone.
What happened?
Sin came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
They probably got wrecked.
Was there... anyone called Sid on that ship?
I believe so, Yi.
I don't know. They were all speaking that Albed language.
I see.
So who's Sid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, so that means you're Albed too, Yuna?
On my mother's side, yes. Sid is my mother's brother. He became distant after my mother married. But she told me to seek him out.
Next stream tomorrow is
going to
be Dark Souls
help.
3, just so you guys know.
You're worried he was...
Don't tell Waka about Yuna's lineage. The thing about Waka, he never had much love for the Albed.
Because he's a racist.
I gotta tell Waka.
I thought I told you not to tell Waka.
The game! Oh.
Look at my character in the back just being here. Gotta fucking go, man. Gotta go fast. Fucked up the mic stand. Hold on.
30
They're about to do it.
Left.
They're about
the
to do
Aurochs
it.
The Aurochs are launching an all-out offensive.
Look at what they're doing. They're about to go in, mate. Look
a
at him swimming for the boot.
From Lenny. It goes through.
Oh!
He shoots.
Oh, my boy, my boy.
Unbelievable! The Aurochs win the match 3-2.
My boy just made it in for the last fucking thing. He made it.
We did it! We're in the finals!
Not the most graceful.
Everyone give a clap. Everyone give a clap
if
to Walker
Chapman,
right there.
He'd still be standing.
Hey, aren't you being just a little unfair?
Excuse me.
I know I could never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's...
You don't want to finish that sentence.
Fucking Waka. Waka the man! I don't have a save point. Fuck. Where's the save point? I need a save point! Yeah, clap for him. Clap for Waka. Waka the best. Should I do... No, I'm going to do it in the next episode. Which will be... Probably like next week sometime. I don't think I want to continue this right now because it's already been going too long. It's almost an hour. So, anyways, this is it for this video. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, favorite, share, comment, all that good stuff. My Twitter will be down in the description below if you want to go ahead and go follow that too. And yeah, we clapped. Clap for one final clap for Waka. In the next episode, we'll be playing some Blitzball. Let's go! Actually, I just said let's go, like we're gonna get... Fuck! Goodbye. Thank you, Kitty.